a lot of words has r sound in it. For example, the word 哪里 means where, and you also can say 哪儿 to replace it. And there's a very important function of r, which is sometimes we use r to switch a verb to a noun. For example, 画 in Chinese means to paint, to draw, but 画 in Chinese means the painting. The painting.